We know negative 4, 3 is the solution to our system of equation. Well, we can also check it to be sure. Here are the two original equations, and here was our solution. We want to check our solution in each equation and make sure that we wind up with true statements at the end. Try doing that and make sure these numbers match.